course, in many ways, I found it to be somewhat counterintuitive with the off-camera corners. It takes a while to really get up to speed, figure out where you can really push the car. It seems like now people are finding their comfort zone and setting their personal best time. As Steve Fair just has an 86.355. That's stock and that's street tires, ladies and gentlemen, and that is fast.